Hi, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how you can log into multiple social media accounts in one browser. For example, this is my first Facebook account, and if I want to log into another Facebook account, then I have to log out from this account and have to log into second account here. But I want to use this Facebook account on this tab and second Facebook account on the other tab. To do this, we can use SendWin to log into multiple social media accounts in just one browser. This method will work with any Chromium browser like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge or Brave browser, which is now I am using. So simply visit send.win on your browser. The link is in the description. Scroll down here and choose the plan. You can choose the free plan or can upgrade to their Pro or Pro Plus plan later for more great features. So simply click on the sign up button here. Now type your name, email and create password here. Then under referral code, type this, also given in the description. Then click on register to create your account. I already created my account, so I am logging in here. After login, click on this install Chrome extension button. And then click on this add button to install this on your browser. It will work with any Chromium browser. I am using Brave. You can use Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge browser as well. After installing, log into the Facebook account and then from here click on the SendWin extension. Now click on the store session button here. Now give it a name like my Facebook account. And create group name like Facebook. Then click on add, login to the account you want to use, and after login, and my first Facebook account has been added. Now again open Facebook and log out from your first account, and then log into the second account you want to use. Now again click on the SendWin extension here and click on the store session. Now again give it a name like second Facebook account and group name Facebook. Then click on add. Now again log into the second account you want to use, and after login the second account has also been added. Now when I go back and refresh this tab, then you can see I'm still logged into my first Facebook account. And when I refresh this tab, then you can see I'm logged into my second Facebook account here. You can simply use the SendWin extension here and log into the multiple social media account you want to use. You can follow the same method for other social media accounts like Twitter or Instagram. This is my Twitter account, so just log into your Twitter account, then click on the SendWin extension and click on the store session. Now create a name like my Twitter account and group names like Twitter. Then click on this add button. Now log into your Twitter account, and after login this Twitter account has been added. To add the second Twitter account, simply log out from this account and then log into your second Twitter account, and after login click on the SendWin extension and click on the store session. Now give it the name like second Twitter account and group name Twitter. Then click on the add button. Now again log into your second Twitter account, and after login this Twitter account has also been added. Now when I refresh this tab, then you can see the first Twitter account is still logged in and second Twitter account is also still logged in on this tab. So in this way, using SendWin, you can log into multiple social media accounts in just one browser. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.